And following that will be his U.S. teammate, Matt Savoie. Matt Savoie, born in Peoria.
Our next competitor representing the United States.
Never really left Peoria in order to train. He's going to go to law school in the fall. Sort of flying under the radar here, eighth after the short program. Let's see what he can do in his free skate.
Starts right away with an easy triple loop. Sets Matt apart in the transitions from choreography into the jumps, like this triple axel, huge! Oh my!
He has something intricate choreographed before every single jump he does.
Combination here, triple flip, double toe.
Intricacies are not just to collect points. It really is an emotional expression. It represents who he is as a person.
Skater, the quality of his positions and choreography, transitions from move to move. It's just every skater in this building is admiring him.
And I hope young skaters are influenced by him. He brings something special to this stage.
Difficult transition to this triple axel. Again, a nice triple axel. Jump the triple lutch is the only mistake he made at the U.S. Nationals a month ago.
Missed it in the short program as well.
Triple lutch, a little scary on that one. Single toe to make it a combination.
Even the way he went into that back spiral, he's a skater who does old moves in new ways or unfamiliar ways, and that's what he's all about.
Good for him. Good for him.
Well, Torino was long ruled by the House of Savoie, maybe again tonight. Matt Savoie of the United States.
Skating after fellow American Evan Lysicek's miraculous recovery, he answers with a beautiful performance. United States is well represented here tonight.
Matt already has a political science degree from Bradley University, a master's degree in urban planning from the University of Illinois. He's going to Cornell Law School starting this fall.
And the most interesting part of that, he was magna cum laude.
Look at the size of this triple axel. You just take it for granted. He's such a quiet guy. Look at the height, the carriage across the ice, the edge on the landing is perfect. Triple toe loop like nothing. It's just amazing. Another look, reaches back right here. Triple Lutz. Watch, it's 1, 2, 3. A little scary on the way down, almost short of rotation. And he goes, oh, I got to do a combination. Oh, single toe loop is all I can manage because I'm out of ice.
The technical score.
And here are the scores for Matt Savoie. He needs 150.99 to take over the lead from Evan Lysicek. 65.80, 71.72, the total 137.52 puts him into second place and leaves Lysicek first. And a moment ago, he talked with Andrea Joyce.
A completely